We've received 6 exemptions from the Brunswick procurement strategy, and that's allowed us to build up our backlog of trucks to build and give us a little more of a critical mass for increasing our volume of fire trucks.
The benefit to us has been that we're able to continue to employ people and buy goods and services in rural New Brunswick, as well as grow our business in New Brunswick and beyond.